everyone, we celebrate Onam. It is a celebration of unity and sharing.
This is my family. We get together to celebrate this special day.
We begin the day by decorating the puja room and lighting the lamp.
Onam marks the day when Vamanan, the fifth avatar of Lord Vishnu, banished Mahabali into Padala.
Upon realizing the kindness and greatness of King Mahabali, Lord Vishnu granted him permission to visit his subject on Thiruvonam Naal once a year.
So all the Malayalis invites him with a celebration. That is Onam.
After that, all the children will go to their gardens and pluck some flowers and put pookalam. This teaches them unity and sharing.
It's a quite fun activity to do together.
Pookalam is also called flower carpet.
During this time, our parents will prepare Onam Sadhya.
It's a large feast on banana leaf.
We begin the Sadhya by offering payasam to God.
On a banana leaf, we eat a variety of dishes like olan, erisheri, avial, Toran, Pachadi, Kichadi, Sambar, Rasam, Paisam and Pappadam.
The day progresses with the cultural activities like Thiruvathiram Kali, Vellam Kali and Puli Kali, etc.
Hope you like my video. Enjoy your day.